Thank you. site, and yeah, it's next piece. Did I tell you? The next piece is called Link Chapel.
Thank you.
This is a band that I've been wanting to do for many, many, many years. Actually, now would be a great time to actually introduce everybody in the band, and I'll have to do it later. Rhythm section, the pianist, who I use in the New York Conservatory, he's now in New York, and teaches at Queens College,
Queensboro Community College in
Jeff Burleson. By my old composition teacher, Arthur Berger, who's 91. On guitar, David Fabrice from New York. On the bass, for Pioneer Valley's own Genevieve Rose. So it's not a composition, so I need to refer to it.
individual purposes, probably after enough of that.
It's called Three Card Molly by Elvin Jones. And I originally did this arrangement for the old UNC Jazz Bash, and really sort of in my own sense of trivia. Kelly was playing second alto the first time we did it. Steve was playing trombone. Mark was playing drums, and